He gotta glow down with those glasses.
He never looked good. He's Lamar. Yeah, he was.
But now he looks worse.
Oh my god. My homies can help you with all that.
My homies can help you with all that.
Nah, I just want to see Lamar say the thing.
He says the thing as soon as you, like, get your office.
Hold up.
What the dog doing?
Bro, the hacker girl looks sexy, not gonna lie.
Hey, Monty. Weed.
Knock my politically incorrect social epithets.
That is the best, one of the best things Lamar has ever said.
Why can't he just say the N-word? What happened to that? Like, knock, no. Knock.
No. Oh, we get a new hacker.
Oh, yeah, we do.
If she's better than Paige, I swear.
She might be better than Paige. She's black. Black people know how to do this shit. I should know. I'm one of them. You, I ain't even finna go in on your dog ass because you know what's happening, but I ain't tripping. Because now, it's LD's time to come in. How's that? Oh, he got weed, bro.
That's beautiful. That pie out. This is a beautiful office. I like this a lot better than the other offices.
So do I. I might make this my spawn.
Damn.
Knock, knock, my politically incorrect racial empathies.
Chop is big now. He's a big boy.
Chop has always been a big boy. Now he just old.
And thicker. Harlem Elbon. Bruh, why is there... What is this statue, my guy?
You are OG now.
Big booty bitches.
Okay, I gotta explore this office. Ooh, I got Franklin's in contact.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, this is my new favorite office. Hi, Franklin.
Go down the stairs. There's a statue of a big booty bitch.
I have one of those in my penthouse.
Beautiful.
Hold up. Oh yeah, it's the exact one I have in my penthouse, except it's gold. Hey, yo,
hold up, let me take a picture of this.
This best investment I've ever made. Selling that scramjet. Worth it.
Yes.
Dude, you can ask for a helicopter to exit out of? And no charge? Nah, can you find shop in just anywhere inside the place? There's a third floor. Yo, there's a third floor. Oh yeah, cause I got the accommodations. Ooh, they got a smoking room. Let's go.
I didn't have enough money for the accommodations.
I bought the cheap one. Like
I bought the
cheapest
one too. Oh, we get free snacks too? Let's go.
Oh, Chop's laying on my couch. Sup, boy?
Boy.
I wanna smoke a blunt real quick.
This office is beautiful. This is gonna be my new spawn.
Yeah, I'm making this my new spawn too. Smoke a blunt real quick.
Basically. Can you not make it your...
I love this DLC, bro. I love how we used to be broke, but literally, we're the definition. Bro, we're the definition of rags to riches.
I didn't ask for this statue. Now it haunts my...
It haunts you. Bro, our GTA characters are the definition of rags to riches. Like, we started with nothing, bro. Except a pistol to our name and $1,000. And now we are fucking crime lords.
Crime lord.
Ooh, and there's a vault. To keep money in. Aw, you have to go into a public session to do this?
I don't think you can make your... Damn it. Well, then you can make your agency your spawn point.
Nah, but do you want to check out my agency?
Yeah, I will.
Since I got, like, the extra shit.
On one of the tables, in the table, the meeting room,
it has the crew emblem.
On the table. Cool.
Nice, you don't have to pay extra for that now.
Yeah.
Wait, if I sit down on, like, the front seat, do I put down a gun, like, in the other office?
Just in case.
No, I don't.
Oh, big hacking room. Oh, junk energy. There's a new drink on the table that we can drink.
What kind?
Called junk energy. It's a drink. In a can.
Dude, I like this office.
A bong room.
I know.
There's a whole bong room.
I know.
Oh my god.
It's the smoking room I talked about.
Bong and alcohol room.
Bro, oh, I got the accommodations and everything. Once I get some more money, I'm gonna buy the rest of the add-ons.
Same.
Let's try and find a public session we can both join so we can do these missions. Wait, does a friend-only session count as a public?
A thing?
Do you wanna try? Wait, online?
Sure.
In the server.
Yeah.
Oh, there's only 13 people in this one. You can join.
Yeah, I'm trying to join it.
Wait, dude, now that we're, like, gangsters, we need to have gangster cars.
What kind of gangster cars?
I'm probably gonna get, I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I know it's gonna be a gangster. Alright, are you joining?
Yeah, I will in a second.
Hurry, because there's more people joining.
I'm trying to.
Why are all the gangster looking cars the cheapest ones? Like, that's kind of racist.
I'm going to.
love it when they call me Big Plop Puck. Do you love it when they call you Big Papa?
Yes.
I think I found the car I'm gonna buy.
What car?
Hold up, I'll tell you when it's delivered. I bought it off of Benny's.
Beep, pop, wah. I joined.
Alright.
Szechuan.
I'm inviting you to my CEO, so you can see me. So you can see my thing.
Nice.
And I'm coming to pick you up. We finna be the most richest motherfuckers in Los Santos. Hop in.
Oh, okay.
Put some professional clothes on. We're professionals now.
Yes, well, I can't change in the car.
Change when we get to my studio then.
Okay.
Love it when they call me Big Pop. Do you love it when they call you Big Papa?
Yes.
We here, homie. We hear my politically incorrect. What the heck did he say?
My politically incorrect racial epithet?
Something along the lines of that. But like, me and you in Red Dead Online, we're unstoppable.
Quite literally.
Like, how many raids have we completed without even getting shot? How many bounties have we completed without failing once?
Too many to count.
How many mass murdering sprees and bar fights have we been on?
Too many to count.
Exactly. I didn't expect this car to be so fast. I just chose it because it goes with my outfit. Knock knock, my politically incorrect racial epithets. Why does Lamar say that? Why can't he just say nigga?
Because that's quote unquote wrong and quote unquote racist.
But he's black and he has a black voice actor.
Yeah, I know.
And technically, it used to be canon that GTA Online took place before story mode. But as they kept.
Canon that it takes back after.
Yeah, cause as they kept pumping out different updates, it started with a casino update. Like when Lester said, "We're about to pull off the biggest blah 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 of organized criminality known to this city." I'm knocking myself off the top spot. Talking about the bank heist that like the last big bank heist of the story mode.
The game. Yeah.
I think isn't that the heist that's right before the end of the game?
Yeah. The one where we steal all the gold?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We ain't little kids no more. We Robin Hoes. Alright. Yeah.
Robin Hood's getting bitches.
Hold up, wait. Where's...
What's up, my racially incorrect epithet?
I'd rather not eat your feces.
So we can't shoot the scientists.
I wish we could. Don't touch our client's animal. Oh no. Why did my gun...
Right in front of me.
Why did my gun aim upwards?
Here, turn friendly fire off.
Yeah, I need to do that. But it's funner.
This new AR shreds through armor.
It's a heavy AR.
And it's bustling.
Management, friendly fire off. Kill the monkeys, and I'm not talking about black people.
Oh god.
How am I racist to my own culture?
You don't know. It's only 40% racist.
Yeah, only 40% of me's being racist. Ow!
Ow!
Alright, that's it. I'm getting my Tommy gun. You forced my hand. Wait, can you have a Mark II Tommy gun?
Oh.
You forced my hand. You have forced my hand. Why did JFK actually talk like that?
I don't know.
Knock, knock, my racially in- politically incorrect empathet. Wait. Knock, knock, my racially political incorrect empathet.
You're still saying it wrong.
I know. Teach me how to say it correctly.
What's good, my politically incorrect... My politically incorrect racial...
I keep forgetting that the racial empathet thing comes last. Knock, knock, my politically incorrect racial empathet.
Yeah, you said it right.
For once. Alright, I'm grabbing the gerbil or whatever.
The gerbil?
I don't know what this thing is.
I'm gonna get in the back with it.
Go ahead. We collected the monkey.
The monkey.
Unlock the lab doors. How do we do that?
There's a button we have to press.
Where? Oh, I see it.
Oh god.
Just keep shooting.
I am shooting.
Unlock the door.
Kill them.
Why are you taking your sweet time? Knock, Bug. Knock, my politically incorrect racial empathy.
Now I can shoot out the back with my AR.
Yeah. Use a Tommy gun, cause we're the mob. We are the mob, we're classy. I love how our characters went from like... Russian and mobster to we're both part of the mob, deal with it. Break check.
Bro, why would you break check them?
Because I felt like it.
And I did.
I'll pick you up. Where did you spawn?
I didn't spawn yet. Oh. I spawned right here.
Get in, get in. Get in my politically incorrect racial empathet.
What the? They just hit me.
What was that a civilian?
No.
Get in my politically incorrect racial empathy.
Come on, monkey.
We're saving this monkey.
You're saving
We're saving my dad. Fight back, motherfucker. Fight back.
I fight better in first person.
I fight better in third.
I love beating up black people.
You just made me spit out my coke. This is why Big Floppa's better than Beluga. Beluga. I just kicked a scrawny Asian man.
Kill him.
Kill his family.
Kill him.
Kill his family.
Kill him.
Get the him, cops. Marley.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Hey, throw hands. Throw hands, fool. Throw hands, fool. That's right. You don't want smoke. Harley, you don't want smoke? Hold up. You don't want smoke? Oh, I don't want to fight the cops. Hey, Harley, you don't want smoke? You don't want the smoke? Throw hands. Throw hands right now. Come throw hands, fool. Ow. The game said no. Bro, what even was that? That lunge was worse than that was worse than Wraith. You want smoke? You want smoke? You don't mess with the mafia, fool. Throw hands. Throw hands. Throw your singular hand. Bro, what? It wouldn't let me do anything. Okay. We are about to go sick bow mode. You see that shit? Tell me you saw that shit. Bruh. I heard an explosion. Hey yo, who you killing? Hey, yo, chill. Bruh, what is happening? All I see is punches, but I don't see anything else happening. Okay.
Okay.
Hey yo, this man coming after me. Shittle. Hello, who are you?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, like, on the mic?
No.
So, am I politically incorrect, Rachel Lippitt?
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I was talking to you that entire time. Oh, no. Bro, it ain't that serious. Bro, I just got, like, shot with a blicky. Right as I... Like, somebody pulled out the blicky right as I was trying to fight. Like, did you see the way I just folded out of nowhere?
Bruh, Kai's trying to run a high school with us on GTA.
Seriously?
Yes. I'm about to murder you. I see a fat lady on the sidewalk and I'm gonna punch her. What was a mistake? Your birth. Hi, how are you? Hello, how are you? I see you using knuckle dusters. Bruh, I don't even know how that happened. I was at full health.
All I heard was a mic.
I still almost beat you.
Yeah, because I was already at low health from fighting that other guy.
You want to go jump that other dude with baseball bats?
Yes. Just let me hear real quick.
Invite me back to your studio.
We finna jump this man.
We finna jump this man.
Alright, let me invite you back to my CEO. Alright, I invited you.
Let's go.
Let me get my baseball bat.
Nah, come back. Where you going, pool?
Wait, don't jump him without me.
Yes, well, he was trying to murder me, so I had to defend myself.
Ah, that's understandable. Okay, I lost
he tried
the
to
cops.
Use a nightstick. What you think this is?
Bro, we finna pull some Mafia 3 bullcrap.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Now let's meet up right in the middle over here. Hey, Tony!
Hey.
Let's go beat up this gabagool!
This.
This
gobbledygook.
Why is there a guy just bro, I smell a drive-by. Like, my black man senses are tingling.
Frank and John. Frank and John.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Yeah!
Hijo de puta madre.